This is a very busy market area where there are a lot of shops, and we have to go right where we have to get our tickets for this lovely view, Vivekananda Memorial. This side, we'll have to go to the right. So look at this. This is the Pumpuhar Shipping Corporation Kanyakumari Ferry Service. And we need to enter this to get the tickets. Hopefully we will be lucky enough to get this. And yeah, this is the ticket counter. Ferry ticket per head, 75 rupees it says. Yeah. So way 2 rupees. Rupees 75 ticket counter. Special tickets are also there, 300. So we are quickly going to get the tickets, or else we may be late, and that is what is bothering us. Late hoye gali kintu problem chap ar bishal line dekhte pacchi ekhane prochur lok jon esheche. Lot of people, lot of tourists have come to check out this beautiful place in Kanyakumari. So we'll have to get the tickets and head towards the launch that will take us straight to the place. So chole eshechi friends, amra Kanyakumari rei je famous shop theke famous spot Vivekananda Rock Memorial. How are you feeling, Abhi? This is a very, different?
I'm excited, and this is quite nostalgic.
Yeah, because we are going to see the place. We are going to see the place where Swamiji had meditated, right? So as you get down from your car, we've got down from our car and we are heading towards the ticket counter where we will have to get the tickets. It has to be a boat ride, that's what we have been told. And then we will be heading towards the spot. So come along. Viewers, this is the place from where you will have to get your tickets. Ferry charges, like I said, to and fro will be 75 rupees per head. And children below 5 years are allowed free. There's no system of half ticket. Online ticket ka bhi suvidha hai. Aap agar online bhi karna chaho, so you can easily get that done. And now we'll quickly have to get the tickets as time is like really rushing out, and we'll have to proceed. So bas aise hi ek queue se aapko dheere dheere karke aapke turn ke liye aapko jaani hogi. To filhal hamari turn aa chuki hai.
Abhi aayi hai, abhi bhi aayegi.
Abhi boli abhi. ऐसे ही आपको चलते रहना है क्यू में, और जाते जाते आपकी टर्न आ जाएगी. अभी से हाय टू योर व्यूअर्स, वी आर ऑल सेट टू गेट इनटू अ लॉन्च एंड हेड टुवर्ड्स विवेकानंद. माय गॉड, दिस इज सो ब्यूटीफुल. या विवेकानंद रॉक मेमोरियल मेरे इर्द गिर्द नहीं, मेमोरियल है बेटा. तो आप यहाँ पर देखो, दायना तरफ देखो. This looks so beautiful, and this is the beauty of Kanyakumari. We are heading towards our launch. तो बने रहिए हमारे साथ और देखते रहिए आगे का नजारा. Such a lovely sight for sure. And this is our launch, ML Thiruvallur, जिस पे चढ़ के अभी हम जाएंगे. This is the beauty of this ride. Look at this. I'd quickly like to show you all. We are in the launch and we are heading towards the Vivekananda Rock Memorial. So stay tuned and keep watching. চরম পরিমাণে এরকম নড়তে নড়তে আমরা বিবেকানন্দের রক মেমোরিয়ালের সামনে এসে পৌঁছচ্ছি. আমি দেখিয়ে দিই ভিউয়ার্সদের খুব কাছ থেকে. We are viewers to Vivekananda Rock Memorial. Lots of tourists. Now a lot of people returning. And we are at the moment entering. So watch to understand more. Darshan, here again you have to get your tickets per head rupees 30 and then proceed. So here again under CCTV surveillance we are entering the very famous Vivekananda Rock Memorial. This is the Pravesh area. You have to keep your footwear here, which is free of charge. Every bit of it is so beautiful, viewers. I'd like to focus on the nitty-gritties and the beauty of this place. Way to Sri Pada Mandapam is the side, and that way is the rock memorial. It's lovely. It's absolutely blissful to be in such a beautiful city. It's beautiful. So viewers, this is the very famous Vivekananda Mandapam. Just to show you all the area, the adjoining area. Just look at this. Oh my god, this is absolutely beautiful. Vivekananda Mandapam here at Kanyakumari. So hi guys, I am at the very famous Vivekananda Rock Memorial. It's such a beautiful place for sure. Just look at the surrounding, just look at the vibe, and you know, it has become all the more pleasant since it's evening. It's around 4:30. Lot of tourists here from all across the world, and why not? Because this place seriously deserves this sort of an attention. अगर focus करोगे तो आपको देख जाएगा वहाँ पर बहुत ही बड़ा सा statue. People, you know, from far-flung areas come to this place to have a look at this beauty, which is tremendous in every form. It's just lovely, the architecture and everything. Abhi, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. Like, it's so good to be here.
Right.
Just see the architecture.
Yeah, we were showing the architecture and all of this. It's like amazing. Yeah, and we are having a lovely time for sure. So if you like our video, do subscribe and do like, and also comment in the comment
section.
And it
will help us to be motivated.
Yeah, it will help us to
be
motivated.
In making this sort of videos.
And we will keep on making such motivational and sometimes, you know, travel videos, so that, you know, our viewers can have a regular look at what Rome Explorer is posting regularly. Bye-bye. This is the meditation hall. We can enter. Children are not allowed, they say, but
children are not allowed.
Wow, this is lovely,
this
isn't
is
it?
Amazing and breathtaking at the same time.
Yeah.
See, at that point is where the three seas, the Bay of Bengal, the Indian Ocean, and the
Arabian Sea, yes, culminates. This is a beautiful spot for sure.
পুরো বরবাদ হয়ে গেল এইটা দেখি ওইটা ভাবলাম দেখাবো
করবি না